Morning, girls and boys. We got another 3D shapes game here. So, as you can see, here's our five shapes again. Let's go through them. What's this one? Rectangular prism. This one. Cube. This one. Cone. Sphere. And last one. Cylinder. So there's our shapes, just like the last game. I'm going to cover the screen and take one away. You need to guess what shape you think it is that I have taken away. Let's have a go. Okay, what shape is missing? Have a look at what's there. There's one missing. It is the cone. The cone was missing. Let's move them around. Okay, going to take another shape away. Which shape is missing? Let's see if you got it right. The shape that is missing is the rectangular prism. Okay, time for another one. Which shape is missing? The missing shape is the cube. Oh, let's go again. Gotta find the missing shape. Which one is it? Have a look at what's still here. The missing shape is the cylinder. Okay. Let's have another go. This time, I'm going to take two shapes away. Okay, can you guess which two shapes are missing? Have a look at what shapes are here. Which are the two missing shapes? The first missing shape is the cone. Hope you got that one right. And the other shape that is missing, it's the one with the really tricky name. It is the sphere. Okay, let's go again. I'm going to take two shapes again this time. Okay. What two are missing? The first shape that is missing is the cylinder. The second shape that was missing is the cube. Okay, that's today's 3D shapes game. Hope you have a good day, girls and boys.